Garvey and many other African activists were inspired by the Irish movement for independence from English rule. Hence them naming the UNIA headquarters Liberty Hall, after Liberty Hall in Dublin, Ireland. Dublin was the capital of the Irish Revolution. Garvey held meetings in Liberty Hall that included up to 6,000 people at a time. The UNIA also held meetings at NYC's Madison Square Garden. 25,000 people from all over the world gathered at that convention.